Lee County is growing quickly, but at what cost to our environment? Eden Oak LLC owns 306 acres of agricultural land off Shell Point Boulevard in South Fort Myers, just before the Sanibel Causeway. Now they want to build homes on it.
But some people who live near the land tell NBC2's Joanna Boris it's not worth bulldozing 37 acres of vital mangroves to do it.
It was a hot topic in front of the Lee County Hearing Examiner today. One woman who lives on Sanibel, not far from the proposed project, says Lee County is getting overdeveloped. And not only will homes crowd more evacuation routes, it will destroy mangroves.
Mangroves surround homes near Shell Point in Fort Myers, located just before the Sanibel Causeway.
The function that they provide, which is storm surge protection from hurricanes and the productivity fisheries and invertebrates and wetlands and mangrove wetlands in particular, are hot spots for diversity.
Canada-based Eden Oak LLC owns 306 acres of agricultural land along Shell Point Boulevard and wants to change it into residential land so it can be built on.
I don't believe that these developers are entitled to have such an increase in density just given to them.
Barbara Cooley was in the crowd as the Hot Topic project was discussed today in front of the Lee County Hearing Examiner. Wayne Arnold is in charge of the project and wants to build 55 single-family homes on the property, bulldozing 37 acres of mangroves in his path.
This is a critical area in the Coosahatchee that we really need to protect.
Although the project would rezone all 306 acres of land, the developer says nearly 269 acres would be preserved saltwater wetlands. Still, people who live nearby want to jam the brakes on the project.
Everything that affects the quality of life in the county is affecting us. And the overdevelopment is definitely a problem when it comes to congestion, when it comes to quality of life, and when it comes to hurricane evacuation.
All new.